Hey guys, today we're talking about how to do sampling on Alibaba.com. Can you consolidate your different samples from different suppliers? How to go about it? What is that process looks like? Let's get started. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is Farah. We talk about building business on Amazon on this channel. If you're interested in that, then please do hit subscribe. So guys, today is the final and the fourth episode of the Alibaba.com series that I've done for you guys to learn and use this platform to the best of its ability. So just to quickly recap the first three episodes, episode one, which we can find here, just the overview of the platform, how to use it, what terms are there, what protections are there for new buyers, international buyers like you. And episode two is this one, and where I talk about how to negotiate with suppliers, how to get the best prices and all that sort of good stuff. Tips based on my experience and not just from internet research. I have actually used those tips. So make sure you watch all those episodes. And episode three is where I talk about how to find service providers that you might need, like photographers, freight forwarders, FBA prep, all these sort of services. Whatever kind of service you need for your Amazon FBA business, you can find it on that platform. So today is the final and fourth episode where I'm going to show you how to consolidate your samples. Because why pay individual shipping costs to different factories when there is a way to consolidate your sample shipment and do it from one place and save money? So all the previous videos will be linked in the description below and in the cards above. Make sure you watch them and also download the guide I created about Alibaba.com, where you will find all of the material that I've discussed in these four videos in a written form, in a PDF form, which you can download and use it as a resource. So make sure you download, the link will be in the description below. So by now you guys know what Alibaba.com is. It's a platform, it's a global B2B trading platform marketplace where businesses are selling to other businesses from around the world, all over the world, and you can find any and all sort of products from multiple suppliers and different qualities from different regions, different countries. Like, it is diverse. And so today we're talking about, if you were to consolidate your sample shipment from one country, one region, how would you go about it? What is the process? What do you need to do? So if you've taken the time to watch the previous episodes, or you have seen them before, and now you know you can find great products, ideas within all sorts of budgets on this platform, you've made your list of products, you've shortlisted suppliers, you've got the prices, quotes. Now it's time to do the deed. And what is the deed? Sampling. Always order samples. Never skip this step, because as I've said previously in my other videos too, that sampling cost is, it's not about the cost. Don't consider that it's only a small amount. Why should I bother? It will be fine. Don't do this. You need to do sampling because it creates trust between you and the supplier. It serves as a test transaction. They know that you're a serious buyer, you know that they are going to deliver the goods, and you get to inspect the quality and improve. And, you know, if you were doing customizations or you wanted to check, apples to apples, you can order different samples of the same product from different factories. And so never skip on this step. Always do this test transaction, which is the sampling, and it starts the process of trust between you and the supplier, which could be based anywhere in the world. So in terms of today's topic, in order to consolidate your sample shipment, you need a freight forwarder. Now, who is a freight forwarder? Freight forwarder is a person who will put your freight together. Freight is your goods, and they need to meet certain, you know, shipping requirements and duties and taxes, local and international. And there are different companies that deal within that process that somebody needs to deal with. So freight forwarder is that person who will handle all these little bits of services for you on your behalf. This is one service that any Amazon FBA business owner would tell you that you really need, because they can do actually a lot of jobs for you. They can do FBA prep. They can sort out your taxes, duties that you need to pay, and they can provide you a lot of, knowledge in terms of invoicing, how you need to do it, or if you want it done in a certain way, you can tell them, they'll do it for you. And obviously do the job of sampling where you can order your samples from different factories, from different regions to this one person, their office, and they will put it together in one box and then send one shipment to you. And so this saves time. This saves you money in terms of, you know, obviously you're not paying separate shipping costs to different people. It's just going in one place. You're just going to be paying the local shipping from one region to the other, from factory to the office of the freight forwarder. But that's really it. And they consolidate the sample for you. So that's what the process overview looks like. Obviously, you need to send messages to these people and ask them, can you do the service for me? Can you put the samples together for me? So if you search on Alibaba, like I'll show you, you just type in sample consolidation service, and then you'll see all these different companies. They pop up and you can, you know, message them and find out from them what are their, you know, terms of doing the service, and, you know, find out, talk to them and ask questions and build trust. So let's jump to my screen. I'll show you what this service looks like and how you can, you know, evaluate different options and what sort of messaging you need to do with people. And hopefully you'll be able to understand this and save a lot of money.
Right, so let's check it out. So I already looked it up, sample consolidation company. So you would see various results. So these guys, Wingspeed, they keep popping up everywhere whenever you search for anything to do with freight. So and they have a verified trade assurance, and they've got good ratings, supplier online performance index. So let's open these up. And basically, when you just keep searching, there will be a lot of companies that pop up. Everybody will have. So this is for sea shipping. It'll show you in cubic meters. And then these guys, their minimum order is 21 kilos. So you have to talk to different companies and find out from them where are they based. A lot of these companies are coming up based in Shenzhen. So there's like three already that are coming up, and they're all based out of Shenzhen, another Shenzhen based company. So these a lot of these companies are based out of that region, and you have to get in touch with some of these companies and then find out how would this work. And what I've discovered is, obviously, once you want to place an order for a sample, for example, I want to buy, so this is that company, Wingspeed, coming up, right? And you can look at their reviews. No? Okay, on the service, it doesn't show service reviews, but you'll get in touch with them, find out their minimum order, and then go from there, and they will give you their office address. So let's say I wanted to buy some, kitchen scales. Let's look at kitchen scales. So if I wanted to buy this product, and what I'll do is I will order a sample. So let's say I wanted to buy a sample. Now it's telling me lead time is 25 days and sample is $10. If I, instead of shipping to my address, one way of doing this is you add an address or you change it to an address that's either your suppliers or the shipping agents. So shipping agents, address, you can find out from them, you can get in touch with them, say I want my samples shipped to you, is that okay? So that's how you can put their address in here, or you can tell your supplier that I want to pay for the sample, but I want it shipped to my sample consolidation company, and then they just dispatch it to them and they just create your order, and they put the address in the notes. And that's really how it works out. And then you can get all your samples put together in one place, in one office, and then that box can be shipped over to you, and you only pay for shipping once instead of paying separate shipping costs to different suppliers.
So there you go, guys. I hope you found this four-part series useful for your Amazon FBA business. Sourcing is a very important part of the business, and obviously that's where it all starts from. And Alibaba.com gives you the opportunity to be able to buy products at a very affordable prices. If you were to source local or from UK made products, you will be paying 2 to 3 times higher prices, depending on what the product is. So this gives you a chance to start off your business in an affordable way. It's all available at your fingertips through their website and their mobile phone app, which is really easy to use, and their messenger messaging service that's within the app. It's literally like texting. You can send voice messages, texts, pictures, emojis, all of that. It's like a mini WhatsApp. So it's a very handy platform. It's your job to make the best use of this resource that's available. And I hope you found these videos useful, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.